certainly is. As we know, wildfire season lasts. There's not a particular season, but we do definitely see an increase, especially as the weather starts to change and we transition in more of this fall-like feeling. Outside right now, if you haven't jumped out the door, there's that south breeze blowing in Sacramento right now at 13 miles per hour. It's even jarring our sky cam just a bit this morning. We have clear skies. It's 59 degrees in the state capital. As we head through Fairfield right now, 58 degrees as well, but look at the difference in the winds here. Southwest breeze blowing at 28 miles per hour, giving a good push there to the flags at the auto dealership there as we're watching people get out early on this Thursday morning. Satellite sweep shows you the marine layer is back along the California coast. And for many of you, this is the relief from the heat we've been waiting for as we're going to get that cooling delta breeze we're already seeing this morning. And also, we're going to be seeing one weather system just off the coast of California right now. It's hard to see it, but there's a little upper level low kind of spinning offshore here. It's going to kind of wobble there for the next couple of days before it starts to move inland as we get into your Sunday. And as it does so, it's really going to change up our forecast, bringing more of the healthy delta breeze through and also some very cooler air with it as well. Southwest winds will pick up this afternoon. This is future cast around 4:30. You can see the winds picking up around Fairfield at 17 miles per hour, 14 mile per hour winds around Sacramento and up through the north end of the Sacramento Valley around Marysville, and even in Tahoe, those winds picking up about 12 miles per hour. That's going to be pretty consistent, so we'll feel those southwest breezes through the afternoon, northwest winds around the San Joaquin Valley, and even as you head to bed tonight and that sun goes down, Fairfield winds still going to be in place around the delta, which is just going to continue to stream in that delta breeze to cool us off in the overnight hours, as well as leading into cooler temperatures for your Friday. Forecast for the Sierra today will hit 78 around Tahoe, 81 in Quincy, and 78 as well around Pollock Pines. As we head through the foothills, this is going to be feeling the pinch of fall here. Temperatures were in the 90s yesterday. We're looking at 82 in Sonora today, 80 in Placerville, and 78 around Grass Valley. Mix of sun and clouds. There's the fog layer that's going to be back at the coast today. 64 for San Francisco. We'll hit 75 in Napa, 80 in Lakeport, as well as around Fairfield. So gone are those 90-degree days, and look at the 80s here through the San Joaquin Valley as well. 85 for Modesto, 84 in Tracy. We'll top it at 82 in Stockton. Sacramento Valley, get ready for about a 15-degree temp drop as well. 83 for Woodland, 84 in Roseville, and 84 as well around our capital city. So we'll see mostly sunny skies, mid-60s through about 9 o'clock this morning, and then temperatures will warm up to about 84. That's where we should be this time of year. Cooler for Friday with a few more clouds around, and then increasing clouds into Sunday into Columbus Day. And look at that, low 70s by Columbus Day. 518's your time.